I see it now. You are the soil and the water. You give life to the seed of power. The guide has come. The one that shall lead the blood.
I'm sharing the enemy data shield.
Thank you.
Blood Elf, your burst status is fading.
Here, if that's cool.
And now, we shall have a short break.
When's the extraction getting here? I can't wait to go home.
Nothing says good fight like a post-battle Odin sandwich.
Maintain vigilance until extraction. The mission isn't over until everyone is home safe.
So damn reckless. Charging out into the red rain like that was lunacy. You can't. can't do that. If something had happened, those you left behind, they couldn't understand. I like that you're gung-ho. It's the reason I'm here. But don't think that you can do everything alone. Look, I'm sorry for the lecture. See ya.
Our next step is to focus on perfecting our attack patterns and increasing our ranged efficiency. Speaking of, Vice Captain, have you been making use of the bullet editor? Well, I certainly understand that. The intensity of the subject tends to put off many God-eaters. I know some say it is above their pay grade, which I'm almost certain is a joke. At the same time, it is too exciting to ignore. We can change bullet trajectory, elemental effects. It gives us much greater options when attacking at range. Imagine all the possibilities. Increasing effective range, enhancing destructive power, altering effects to make better healing bullets. Sorry, I got a little excited. I really do. One more thing, if I may. Only if you have time, of course. But, I'm still growing used to this. I'd like you to accompany me during my next experiment. I made a bullet you might like. Wonderful. Thank you so much. This'll be great. I'd like to perform the test as soon as possible for optimal effect. Are you ready to go now? Brilliant. Let's head out then.
Thank you.
believe that's the end.
This was all right. I could use another.
That's the kind of op I like. Perfectly challenging, but never deadly.
We have a few moments. Now is the best time to collect supplies.
Every mission should go this well.
No, I feel completely fine. It's just... the God Arc. It's not that I feel ill, it's... I can't quite describe it. Some of the bullets were behaving rather unusually, but... in a good way, I suppose. My weapon was performing differently as well. I'll need to adjust the recoil compensator. I wasn't trying to show off. I've been using firearms for so long that it's second nature. All right. I shouldn't trouble them. I can look into the problem myself. Thank you for coming out to help today. I really appreciate it.
You were so freaking super amazing out there today! You're a newbie, huh? I mean, new to this. Blood, special force. You know what I mean. I'm Nana Kozuki, cadet second class. I just got brought up too. It's so awesome to meet you. I sure do. Who doesn't? Deliciousness is universal. A god eater's gotta keep her strength up. Eating's just another form of training, right? Right. Oh, by the way, as a token of our newfound friendship, ta-da! Sandwich! It's my mom's secret super special recipe. An amazing Odin sandwich! Give it a try. Bet you'll love it. Oops! Training starts any minute now. I almost totally zoned. Sandwiches are a blessing and a curse. Sorry, gotta run. See you soon! Oh, hey! I'll be really mad if you leave even a single crumb! So enjoy!